syphilis is a contagious venereal disease. When this microbe or germ enters the anywhere from 10 to 90 days before the first signs appear. The reaction of the body to the presence of this germ lasts from 3 to 8 weeks. It is known as the primary stage. During this stage, a small red sore about the size of a pea appears on the skin. The surface of this sore soon opens and becomes a small red, clearly defined ulcer. Rubbing on the surface will cause a fluid to ooze out. This fluid is full of germs and highly infectious. This primary stage of the disease is completely painless. And even if it is not treated, the sore will pass away after a few weeks, leaving, however, a faint, almost invisible scar. In most cases, the symptoms appear on the sexual organs. Around 6 to 8 weeks later, the first symptoms of the secondary stage appear. Now, those who reach this stage of the disease generally have lesions on their skin, their bones, nervous system, and the internal organs of the abdomen. When these manifestations disappear, the disease passes into the so-called dormant stage, which may last until the natural death of the infected individual. Generally, at this stage, the disease is no longer contagious. It maintains itself in the tissues of the body without any external signs, but may be revealed by the birth of a syphilitic baby.
fists in your mouth, forced to surrender their precious bodies. They'll do anything to regain their freedom.
Come on, everyone, where will you have your favorite test? But can you pay your brother? Can you repeat? I'll show you the comfort of each other. That is death.
Keep your fucking mouth shut.
Hey, man. We don't say that word in front of the ladies. I mean, we say cock, cunt, shit, piss, and asshole, and cocksucker. But we don't say that word in front of the ladies.
Takes a lot of guts to call any of these shit bitches ladies.
Yeah.
woman are you anyway?
A satisfied one.
As you whisk my ass, you put her into her. Body at your great
angel from heaven. Evil men and evil women lust for their pure and tender flesh.
schlafe auf dem Boden. Wenn du willst, schlafe ich auch mit dir. Und wenn du willst, darfst du viel mit mir anstellen. Alles, was du willst. Ganz abscheuliche Sachen. Du darfst auf mich scheißen, wenn du willst. Und ich mag es, wie ein Hund behandelt zu werden. Ich bin ein Hund.
Und hier ist mein Reich.
Bin ich jetzt in der berühmten Jungfrauenfalle von Nürnberg gelandet?
Natürlich, Schatz. Und gleich schlägt sie zu. Zack. Das hier ist das Wohnzimmer, da das Schlafzimmer und hier rechts ist das Bad.
Oh, sehr gut. Dann gehe ich mich nämlich erstmal frisch machen.
Okay, mein Süßes.
Hallo? Hallo? Mein Name ist bekannt Ihnen, hoffentlich. Ich heiße... Ich werde Sie kümmerlich zerkleiden. Yeah. dass sie mir nicht bieten, dass ich immer verarscht werde. Ich mache Abgleich aus Ihnen, wenn Sie jetzt kommen. Haben Sie verstanden? Haben Sie es verstanden, geistig?
Anfall. 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 Anfall.
Ich möchte sehen, warum ich einen Anfall hatte. Und zwar polizeilich. Mensch, halt über! Ich brauche Tonschutz. Ich brauche Tonschutz. Ich brauche Tonschutz. Mensch, halt über! Dass wir ihn rauskriegen, wie Uhr es ist. Lassen Sie ihn drauf. Und wenn ich sonst was mache.
Ich werde heiraten. Ich werde heiraten.
Hallo?
Anfall.
Hallo?
Anfall.
Verarscht, verarscht. Alle Mann. Machen Sie das sofort. Ich glaube, die Zeit ist reif. Ansonsten wünsche ich Ihnen ein frohes nach Nikolaustag.
just like most other girls. I like to be fucked. I like the feeling of a prick in my cunt, in my ass, in my mouth, or even between my tits. So what's new? There hasn't been a new way of fucking for over 2,000 years. However, I recently took to bed a new and interesting boyfriend. We had just finished fucking in the traditional manner, and we were engaging in some hot petting in preparation for making it again. For the first time, I noticed his balls. They swung like a pendulum in between his legs, bigger and baggier than most. Those balls really turned me on. I couldn't keep my hands off them. I kneaded and squeezed them. I got carried away. I kneaded harder and harder, and that excited him. His prick began to grow in size and got hard. This made me more excited. I twisted his balls until the sack stretched. A drop of juice appeared at the head of his prick.
Thank you.
himself into an advantageous position. He pushed his hardened prick into my crowded opening. I gasped. I came immediately. It was like peeing and coming at the same time. It was lovely. His thrust. In this position, it was difficult for him to move. We changed position. I lay on my back and forced those balls into my cunt again. His prick. Again, a tremor shot through my body and I came off. With each of his thrusts, the insides of my cunt was seared with a wet fire. Wave after wave I came. I wanted to explode. Quivered and shook as he poised himself breathlessly over me. I could feel his prick contracting and expanding within me. He arched his back. His balls slipped slowly from my wet and pouring opening. My cunt closed upon his throbbing cock. His cock gave a tremendous jerk and leaped free from my opening, spurting and twitching at the same time. Pendulous balls, give them a twirl, slide them into your lady, and if the lady objects, calmly.